See, this is how I make my panels for painting. Step one. I don't know. There's something about making your own paintings from start to finish. It's a 1/4-inch panel, 1 by 2 inch furring pieces, cut and glued, made to order for me, Cheryl Nancy Ann Gordon, the painter.